Hi friends, welcome back to my other After Effects tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to create Venom 2 Carnage movie title animation in After Effects. Friends, don't forget to like, share, subscribe this channel. Okay, let's jump into After Effects. First of all, take new comp and press OK. Then type text like this. Select only Venom 2 title and decrease the text size. Now select whole title and set the leading to 116. Set the title into center by align option. Right click context layer and choose pre-comp. Duplicate the same layer by press shortcut Ctrl D. Then go to effects and presets panel and take fill effect. Drag and drop the fill effect to top layer. Change the fill color to red. Now the time to take ink footage. First press Ctrl 0 for project panel. Then go to ink footage folder and drag and drop the footage to project panel. Then drag and drop it on timeline. Increase the size of ink footage. Right click on ink footage and go to transform and select flip vertical. Let's play the clip once. Then go to red color title layer and select luma matte option in track matte options. And finally go for preview. Thank you and need your support.